What?
Hey, man.
Hey, what?
Yeah, we're back here, and we're still trying to tame this guy. In Ark Survival. Yeah.
Worst intro ever. Yeah, that was pretty bad.
Yeah, that was horrible. That's cool, though. Yeah,
maybe you should retry it.
No. Fuck it.
Yeah, just roll with it. Who cares? Nobody's listening anyway.
Yeah. That's why I figured. How's that guy looking?
I have no idea. I'm picking a whole bunch of berries, man. You're going to be lucky if we get, like, one subscriber. Probably one guy, man, that feels sorry for us.
Yeah. It's alright, man. We'll improve. One day.
In one day.
We got a whole bunch of seeds, though, so that's good. I don't know how the farming works. This guy wants to level up, man. I don't know how to level up with Bruce Lee.
I think you have to go into the inventory, man. Don't you?
Oh,
like the wheel?
Oh, yeah, you can pick. Oh, nice. Well, movement speed, obviously. Oh, I double leveled him up.
Oh, man, come on.
What's going on with this dino?
I don't know, he's still eating, dude. He's...
Alright, yeah, that's good. Let me see if he has berries. Oh yeah, lots of berries. Oh yeah,
dude,
we got
picking
this.
Them like crazy, man. Are you kidding me?
So, there was
you're sitting there getting drunk, man.
There was a little coffee in my cup. And I was like, whatever, man. I just poured some whiskey in there.
Some whiskey or half the bottle?
Yeah, like half the bottle. I probably won't drink all of it, though. I shouldn't.
You're freaking taking down trees like nothing. Are you getting more thatch?
Yeah, I'm gonna get a lot of wood, because we need wood. Bad. We have no wood. And no. I wanna make our house 2 floors. Maybe... There's
have
even wood pillars and stuff, so we can make like a balcony. Oh my god. What was that? I like pooped and hurt myself. I swear. Did you hit me?
I think you're a little drunk, man.
No, I'm not.
I'm picking berries, man.
Dude, I swear to you, I pooped and hurt myself. The guy was like, ow. And it was like red and stuff.
What percentage is that whiskey that you're drinking there, man?
Like all whiskey, you tell me. Do you know?
Like all, is it called all whiskey?
No, it's some poverty whiskey, man. It's like really bad. It's freaking black velvet. It's like the cheapest whiskey ever.
Did you use your daughter's first birthday gift for them? Her birthday money?
Yeah. Dude. You know, this guy is gonna be so freaking epic. It's a male. What should we name him? That little dude was Bruce Lee. This guy could be like freaking Hulk Hogan.
Hulk Hogan.
Hulk Hogan.
I thought we were sticking with a theme over here.
Yeah, man. Cause he's big. I don't know. What do you think? What's a fitting name for a big ass guy?
Name him Schwarzenegger.
Yeah.
I don't know how to spell that shit, dude.
I don't know either. We'll just name him Arnold, bro.
Go get that purple thing over there on that island.
Alright, that sounds like a great idea.
Again? Go ahead, man. Go ahead. Go get that Megalodon. Go get revenge.
Let me see how this upgrading works. Oh, I keep pooping it. So is this one? No. How do
I get
you,
why you're
how do you upgrade? Oh, I think I got it. Yeah.
That's why I picked the girl character, because it's a proven fact that girls don't poop.
Hell yeah, this dodo is eating berries, man. That's alright, though.
Is he? Put some more berries on him, then.
Yeah, he has a few.
This Triceratops
has,
like,
have.
Don't you know?
Wow, the skylight. He needs to hurry up, man.
Well, if anything, by picking all these berries, we're leveling up.
Yeah.
Oh no, spoiled cooked meat. We need a refrigerator. Dude, I can't wait till we get the irrigation system, dude. The gardens.
And some freaking guns.
Oh yeah, we definitely
and the flying, I think we need saddles for all these dinosaurs, man, to ride them. But that's gonna be awesome.
We could What's get that one that we have flying found?
I think that's the flying one, man.
The founder one?
Yeah.
It's called the Parasaur Arc Founder Saddle? Yeah, that would have to be.
Yeah. Hey, if you're tired and you like start turning purple, you just press X, lay down for like 2 seconds and your energy goes all the way back up.
X is to lay down?
Yeah, I see scratch.
Oh, it's the prone? I didn't know that.
Yeah. This game is crazy because you can like, it goes from like really primitive crap, but you can also like have a deathmatch in here, basically. Once you get everybody high level.
Let's just have a deathmatch now, man, me and you. I'm surprised we can hit each other, even if this is player versus environment. Does that just
mean
that?
I mean,
kill bases and stuff like that.
I don't know. I think it's just like, can't damage each other. Or I'm not even sure about that yet, actually.
I don't know, let me run a spear in your face. Come here.
Hey, you know what game looked really cool, man? It's like a medieval fighting game. Chivalry? The one you told me to download?
Yeah, I have that.
Yeah. Well, you just had like the 2-day trial, didn't you?
No, I bought the game.
Oh.
It was real cool. Go get, go check on the Triceratops, right?
I have no clue where I am. Oh yeah, okay, yeah. He should be almost awake by now. Yep, I gotta make him use some narco berries.
I'm headed for this yellow, the white light, dude.
Oh, okay. I don't see a white light. But yeah, I'll just pick berries and feed this guy.
Ah, level 25 for the white ones then.
Really?
Yeah, or whatever. Yeah, that's white.
Wow. That seems super high, man. You know, it takes so long to level up in this game. I mean, that's kind of good, you know, because it gives you something to look forward to. You don't level up in an hour, but at the same time, when you're playing freaking P versus P servers, and then you grind up, you spend the whole day freaking playing, you grind up, get like metal base or something, then somebody comes and destroys it, and you start with nothing, and you gotta grind to get all that metal again. It's like, fuck that, man.
I guess that's the risk of playing a PvP, man.
Yeah. I leveled up.
What level are you now?
I'm not sure. Hold on. I am level 8. Oh, dude. Level 10 is a pistol.
Probably takes those. Yeah, but you probably need a smithery.
Well, yeah, there's a whole bunch of stuff. Spikes are level 10.
Where's that dinosaur at, man? Where's our dinosaur? Oh no, he's getting up.
There's some new pants, a bow, and arrows. That's cool, level 15. He's getting up for real? Where is he?
Nah, he's good.
Oh, I'm like so lost. I just didn't even
pick up. You were right next to me, dude. You didn't see me pass you?
No, I had the menu open because I was leveling up. Yeah, this guy's good. Does he have a... Oh yeah, he's definitely good.
What did you pick? What did you pick out of your things?
Nothing yet. I don't know. We'll just pick as it goes. There's nothing really that I need right now. What I unlocked is, I didn't even unlock anything, man. There's nothing to unlock from 7 to 10. I'll unlock the narcotic, though, for sure. You got the simple bed, right? Spark powder. I'll do spark powder. And thatch roof. Yeah,
whatever. You never got the roof?
No.
That's like the most important thing, dude. Jeez. I thought you were getting like all of the house stuff.
Yeah. Well, I am. It's just,
Because I got all the clothes and the armor. And if you want, I'll get the weapon stuff.
I've been kind of busy taming this bastard. We still haven't upgraded our foundation or all the walls.
Well, let's start working on that. I'll get the rest of this guy, because I think he's good with berries anyway. I just can't wait to get the next level of tools too, man.
Yeah, it's level 10.
Hurry up with that stuff, man. Jeez, level up. What are you doing?
Yeah, can you imagine if we had a tribe of like 10 people? That'd be awesome. Level up so quick.
I don't even think they have tribes of 10 people on like actual official servers.
No, what are you doing?
What?
Did you kill him?
No, I was getting the tree, man. Take it easy.
Because he was screaming.
He was screaming? Why are you hearing, dude? I don't even hear this stuff.
Yeah, I'm standing right in front of his mouth.
What did he tell you this?
Yeah, he just told me. He was like, ow, man. What are you doing?
I think you're doing it. I think that's enough with the wine and whiskey for you.
We need resources. Just leave that guy alone. Get a whole bunch of wood and thatch, and just put it in that second storage box. I'll try to.
I have a ton.
A mortar and pestillo.
I already made one.
You did?
Yeah, I think you. Didn't I?
I don't know. No, I don't. You need 15 hide.
Yeah, no, we didn't. Definitely didn't. Okay.
Yeah, I'll go make one, because we have the hide in our base. Holy crap, dude. We, like, cleared this whole thing out. There's, like, nothing left. But I like how the how it respawns in here. It kind of just appears, which is cool. Oh, yeah. Dude.
What?
I just pooped again, man.
In the house again, dude.
In the house, man. I'm sorry.
We need another storage box for seeds.
Hey, did you take all... No, here's the hide. I'll take all the hide. I could... Give me all your rocks, bro. And I'll make you a mortar and pestle, too. Oh, here's another poop.
No, because the mortar... When you make it, you put it down on the floor.
Oh, okay. I never actually see it.
Right. Yeah, I've seen it. You put it on the floor, so it'll be good for us. So if you make it, it'll...
Yeah, because it says structure. Cool.
I'm gonna put.
I'll put it next to the fire, I guess, right?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm so worried that, like, if we upgrade the foundation, that it's everything on top is gonna. It's gonna disappear. What is this? There's like a folder.
Yeah, you can. You didn't know about the folders?
Yeah, and Graham. Create by grinding a flint with stone. Spark powder. Oh, this is probably for gunpowder.
The guns. Yeah, the guns and stuff, yeah. But you need flint and stone in there? Here, I'll put them in here. Yeah, we can make some right there. Boom. Craft all 56. That's how you craft with those things. You just put them on the side of them like that. See how it is? And then you can, it crafts it and it leaves it in that queue. See how it is? So, like, when you craft the item, watch.
How do you craft?
You just go, click on the spark powder now, see? Don't make too many, dude.
Why?
Don't need that many.
Well, it gives us experience, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah, it does. Sure. Alright, well, okay. Take it easy, man. I'm sorry.
Do I have to be
there?
There's
no hurt.
Yeah. Wow, that's cool. So we'll have enough gunpowder and stuff.
Yeah, we'll have enough for gunpowder, but we won't have any guns to use it.
Oh, dude, I forgot about this dinosaur.
No, he's good. He's great. He has to be good.
Yeah, I mean, he's halfway unconscious, and he has, like, 500 berries on him, so he'll definitely be good. Alright, let's focus on getting wood so I can upgrade the wall. We have enough touch.
Oh, there you are. You're right here. I'm cutting the same trees. Oh.
Have you ever played The Forest?
Yeah, I played it. That's why I thought this game was at first. I thought it was like just like a, I don't know, like an extension to it or something.
Yeah. It's a good game though, but it's kind of, I don't know.
Not as good as graphics as this, dude. I mean, like, look at the look at the sun and forest, man. I can't believe that.
Hey, that game has a good forest too.
Dude, the forest is ridiculous, man. I can't tell what's real life anymore. Oh, let me take another shot of this whiskey.
My back is starting to hurt.
Yeah, maybe you shouldn't be sitting on a metal kitchen chair.
Hey man, I'm freaking poverty. I can't freaking afford all this stuff.
You should have just brought the couch in there.
If you didn't give me this mouse, I would have been playing on a wireless thing.
Ah, dude, I couldn't let you do that, man. That wireless mouse is horrible.
You're like, dude, how do you do this? I'm like, yeah.
Just throw it out.
Welcome to my world.
It's tough, man.
I'm laying prone because I'm tired. Oh, wow. Superstition.
Look at this one trio in the middle of nowhere here. There's so much vegetation. You're right. There was like so much vegetation around here. I'm keeping that one awesome tree over by that water.
Though. Oh yeah,
I
for sure.
To cut that down. I'm putting more thatch and wood and stuff into the box over here.
Yeah.
We need another storage box though, because I have a shit ton of fiber.
Yeah. Well, we need more wood then.
Again. Yeah, the wood's over here.
Because every time I create a wood wall, it's 40 wood, so it goes quick. Two walls is 80 pieces of wood.
Yeah, there's 93 in there right now. I'll get more. Yes.
So that should be awesome.
Did you even get the door?
Yeah. Well, I'm level 10 is the wooden door and the wooden door frame. That's the problem.
Yeah, maybe we should wait.
Yeah.
Ah, crap. Freaking axe, bro. Yay, level 7.
No way, dude. I just, like, used everything. All the wood. All I did was make one foundation and one wall. I used all the wood that was there. It was like 120 or something.
Jesus, dude. I don't... What's this? Use this on a human to extract their blood for transfusion. So it must mean I can revive you?
Yeah, probably. Let's see if it destroyed those boxes. No. It did not. Cool.
Make sure you, how much life do they have, those boxes?
I don't know. I haven't looked. How likely is it that they're, I'm trying to pick up this poop. There's so much poop in our house, man.
It's because of Bruce Lee, man.
It's
because
of me. It's like all my poop.
it's all yours and Bruce Lee. I don't know which one does more and can't keep a clean house around here.
What am I looking for? Why I even came in the house?
Probably to finish it up, maybe? I don't know.
No, we definitely need a million times more wood. We're definitely gonna tame this guy though, like real soon, within a few minutes. Did I die and lose it? Yeah, I did.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, man.
It's probably in the bottom of the ocean or that Megalodon ate you, man. I don't have enough to remake it yet, either.
Yeah. I'll just go in the water.
So we need hides for that.
Yeah. Oh dude, I'm drowning. Shit.
How far in the water did you go to get a drink of water, dude?
I started hunting, then I ran out of energy, and now I'm drowning. Oh no, I'm drowning. Oh, I'm suffocating.
Oh, I'm or eat some berries, dude.
No, I can't, because I'm too tired.
Jeez, dude.
No.
How much stuff did you just lose? Dude, you no more drinking.
I see the fire. No. It's right in the second square, or the top right. No. Alright. Let me see where I am at.
Did you die?
Yeah, I died.
I didn't see you die. Say you died.
Alright, I see the fire, so... I was going fishing and I died. Shit, my body's probably gonna be like deep underwater. Hey, go check on the dino and then
come. I am right now.
Come with me and try to find my body.
He's almost tamed, dude. He's like tamed like now.
Yeah, like 90%.
I'd say like 99%.
Yeah, name him Arnold.
Where did you die?
In the water.
Yeah, but where? Like,
I think I might have found it. Oh, it's so deep. My body sank a lot. I don't know. Is it? No, that's a rock.
No matter how far out you were?
Yeah, like around this far.
You said you could. You saw the fire. What you call it, right?
Yeah. So if we light the fire, alright. So yeah. It would have been like around here somewhere where I am, but it would have been like, I think, more to the left.
Alright, hang on, let me go name this guy, because we got him, man.
I'm suffocating on land. Do you know how fast the bodies decay?
No, they don't. Unless you get, unless something eats you, dude.
Jeez, I wish there was like scuba gear or something.
There is, but that's not until like level 61, probably.
Yeah.
Emerald, son, we got.
Nice.
Got this bitch.
Man, swimming is tiring. Tom, stop following you. Leave him on the base.
I am. I'm on.
Hello. It's me, Arnold. I'll break you.
Start that up, aren't you? Why don't you go find your body, man? That's what we need to do.
Follow me, man.
Did you say you were to the left of the base or to the right?
I was like right here, man. I'm pretty sure. I just don't know how deep it's going. But it should be like here somewhere. You know, sometimes the body decays and it turns into a box.
That'd actually be easier to find them. Oh man, that sounds nasty when you start suffocating that.
Yeah.
It's like.
Something's attacking me? Yeah, it's so hard to find your body in here. It's like ridiculous. Wow, I don't know what I lost, but...
You lost probably your... Well, you lost your clothes for sure, your... Definitely lost your spear.
I'm gonna upgrade stamina next time. I'm tired again. And I'm gonna drown.
Lost your shoes, gloves, your paint, or your...
Yeah. My weapons...
Yep, you gotta remake everything, man. Here, I got you your clothes. I got you the clothes, at least.
I had two slingshots, actually.
Jesus, dude. Those things aren't cheap, man.
Yeah. God, I'm so bad at swimming.
I still don't understand what you were hunting to make you...
A fish. Alright. I think we'll end it there.
End this it episode. With your death?
Yeah. And failure to find the body. It's like the worst episode ever. But hey, at least we got Arnold.
So. Hey, we got Arnold. Yay. It's going to protect us when we're sleeping. Because somebody forgot the roof.
You know? Oh, you know what was the biggest thing, bro? I lost like 19 pieces of meat.
Dude. You're not allowed to carry anything if you go into the water.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, we'll see you guys next time.